So, if anyone has ever read the story of Sisyphus and just not understood it, like really didn't get what the big deal was or anything like that, might I suggest that maybe you consider taking up speedrunning? Oh, that wasn't good. I was supposed to take the hit. We're still on track for a 4-cycle. It's true, this is Sisyphus and Tantalus at the same time. Okay, 13. We're in really good shape this time. gosh. Well, that was exciting. Dallas, thank you for hanging out tonight. I hope you had fun. Hopefully getting hit will at least manipulate. Nope. Nope, nothing. No love. heart drops would be really good right now. Yo, okay. You know what? If that's what you're gonna do, I'll take the one heart drop. That's fine. Stop for that. No. This one's a pretty okay run. So far. I think that's my first perfectly clean tower that I've ever done. And on hard, no less. So. Feeling pretty good about this. I don't think that I screwed up anything that would have made this not a gold. So. Damage rolls allowing, this might be a gold. Skulgan, you switch the graphics before each boss because a cutscene plays, if you're not in the retro graphics mode. Oh man. I almost smashed my face into the zombie dragon there. That would have been a good way to lose the potion that I've got. Yeah, when you're playing it casually, it's delightful. It looks really good. It's not a gold. burn. Felt pretty good about that too. Bummer. Hey, Hockey. Yeah, right now I've got all the world records. I feel really confident, though, that as soon as it's gonna take the West 1 world record back. Guaranteed heart so that I don't have to double back. No! That's the first time I've managed to do that. Too. Bummer. Well, that's a pretty obvious time save. That's what cheaters get. Yeah, fair. Thank you. fine. I intended to do that at the end of this section. In terms of how many hits it takes Mousepan to die, it doesn't really matter that much. What is my fursona? Well, presently it looks like it's a mouse who's getting wrecked by sunflowers. But in a little while, I think I'm gonna change my fursona to a fish. That seems cooler. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, because I'm going fast. So maybe I'm a hedgehog. I mean, yeah, it's very specific, mouse getting wrecked by sunflowers, but I assume that the question was because somebody wanted to create either fan fiction or fan art. It's pretty much my understanding of what happens. But now I'm a fish. I'm gonna guess barbarian based on how it's dressed. Who fights ninjas and samurai, who for some reason are working together, because that's a thing. That's not what I wanted to have happen. Please drop a heart. Have a heart. It's not a heart. Well, I'm screwed. I mean, not a dead run. Alright. Potion drop would be really nifty now. Or fire. Fire magic would also be nice. Come on. That's not what I wanted you to drop. Fine. Drop a heart, drop a heart, drop a heart. Mmm. So stingy. Drop a potion. Okay. Well, this is a one potion run now. Drop a heart. Drop a heart or a potion. Does my timing get messed up if I use a potion here? Okay, I'm not gonna, so it doesn't matter. Now he's gonna drop a heart. Perfect. So that last hit was a little bit too quick. I almost screwed up the cycle. Can't forget to get the magic saber. Get hit there, it's fine. So we have some business to wrap up before we can finish the game. I'm gonna buy potions. Why? Why would I do that? That's the correct thing to do. Boat, it's not exactly 9 minutes. Because I get the magic saber in a different order now. I think I'm grabbing the heart, just to make sure that this actually records. Mm-hmm. fine. We're through. We're through, and that was fast. One more. Yeah, that's an okay world record, I think. I feel pretty good about that. Yo, thanks for the GGs. That's a good run. That was a really good run. I feel really happy about this run. Yeah, 9-minute world record. I mean, the route change was part of that. Yo, Cyrix, thanks for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Have a great evening. This one was tough. I've been grinding this category out just trying to finish a run for the last 3 or 4 days. So I feel really, really happy that we finally got it. Yo, thanks. Thanks, Skullgun. Excuse me, Skullgun. Yeah. Yo, Dispatch Rabbi. Sorry for missing the donation earlier. Thank you very much for the donation. $15 saying splits for splints. Well, we put the vampire dragon in splints, that's for sure. I'm still processing that run. Actually, is that faster than my other two mini percents? I think it might be. It would be really funny if the hard world record was also the any percent world record. Okay, No, I need to shave off another 3 minutes before it could be the any percent world record. And that's probably not going to happen just because everything takes more damage to kill. Fun run. I'm really, really pleased with this, and I had a great time.